sneezing animation tutorial in Alight Motion. And first, import the character body parts. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Add keyframes, rotate the head upwards then downwards. Bookmarks are used to mark a timeline. Now I'll enable overshoot and add a easing or a curve. Animate the hand, make it bend around 90 degrees and come close to the mouth. Thank you. the same animation easing as the hand. Do the same thing to the back arm. If you're going to add facial expressions, make the iris go midway.